everyone. We're at the Hillman Bridge. We're on the way home, and it's 3 a.m., or almost 3 a.m. We're going to do this alone challenge together.
And alone on the creepy bridge with Thomas.
Yeah.
Thomas had 75 intros. There's a car. There was a coyote back here. And it looks like there's a car on the other side of the bridge. And they're gonna get us. There's a car on this side of the bridge. And it keeps flashing its lights. Can I have my big light on, Tom? Are we gonna go?
Yeah.
Okay.
Maybe don't use the big light. Let's see. My light is on. Oh.
This is really
freaky.
It is really. Oh, there's something big and black down there.
Is there?
Oh my gosh, it's right there. What is it?
Wow, that's really far down.
Maybe that's just the water.
Yeah, it looks like the water.
Oh wow.
It's pretty high.
We're not going to go far again,
yeah,
because that car is there, and they're flashing the lights in us.
Oops, you're okay.
I'm surprised they don't have a loud horn. Don't cross this bridge.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Look at this guy. Pretty soon it's going to be covered over.
I wanted to see the lady from the Goonies.
Oh, yeah. We'll walk across and you'll get to meet her. You might not make it back.
Yeah, she'll probably shoot me.
The lady from the Goonies. You guys remember I said that on the last week. That's what the lady from the Goonies looks like. Don't open your mouth.
Yeah.
My camera's trying to find a face. I would love to open this face. I mean, I don't know. It might be scary over there because people coming up and like just like us coming up and they don't know who we are.
Yep.
You know, and they're over there flashing their light. And they put a thing across there. I bet you somebody tried to drive the car across. That's why they put that. Because you can still walk around. You're still allowed on the bridge. But I bet you somebody tried to drive across. Or I wonder how high the water got for the hurricane, Thomas.
I know.
It might have got really high.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking, yeah.
I hope they don't start shooting at us.
Yeah.
We'll be dead.
Oh, look at...
What is it?
Did we see those last time, or is that something new?
We did. I thought it was etched into the ground.
Yeah. Looks really cool. It does look like it's... No, that's...
It's not, but it looks like
yeah.
Thomas, I brought a lock. I forgot about it.
Oh.
I brought a lock with us. With a lock for life. We can't see nothing. Where's the other bridge?
Can you see anything?
Oh my gosh, it's dying.
Oh wow, look how high the water is.
Yes, it is really high, isn't it? Oh wow.
I wonder if,
it might have came up over the bridge.
Maybe, yeah.
Or maybe they blocked it off because they thought it was going to. But there's the pentagram.
Oh, yeah.
Look, the prom, that's new.
I wondered if it
is
was.
That new?
Yeah.
I think that's new. What does that say, Danny? My prom thing.
Yeah.
I did an alone challenge game. I did not walk as far. It was too scary.
I think I got out to here and...
Did you turn back?
Yep.
Yeah. This is really, really creepy.
Yeah, it is.
Look, we don't have a moon. It's the moon.
Yeah. Looks like a lot of this is new.
What do you want to do?
We should do a couple.
Those lights that usually come on.
Yeah, we should do a couple gadgets.
Right around here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oops.
All right, sounds good to me. All right, guys, we're going to set you up.
Let me flip this over. Oops. There.
This thing's right. It is good stuff. All right, guys, I got the Vimpod.
Wow. Where's that? Oh, we should do some cat balls.
Wait, it's not gonna go off. You got cat balls?
Yeah. Oh, this one's.
I'm gonna have to tilt it down so you guys can actually see the Vimpod. Thomas has the cat balls.
I get a couple of them. Okay, we'll do the meter. Hopefully that's not.
I have my tripwire. Should I put it out?
Sure. Okay. You get everything in the way.
I gotta look behind me because we ain't got nothing on behind us. I'll leave that on. Put it backwards. Alright, guys, we got the tripwire and everything.
Can you see the, yeah, you can. I see everything. Is that too bright? Is my light too bright?
Oh, you can turn it down a little bit if you want.
Oops.
I'm going to turn on my spirit talker, guys.
Sounds like running water or something down there.
I know. All right, guys, I have my spirit talker on. Should be up pretty well.
Marie's got her spirit talker on. You can you can see that on her channel. What's that?
I didn't bring my bear. Did you bring the bear?
No.
Okay.
I can go back and get it.
That's okay. We'll just use what we got. Yeah.
Oh wow! Did you hear that? Watch for those big ants.
Yeah, well, I'm already on the ground. Just keep an eye behind you. What is warm now?
Wow. Should have seen me jump.
It's kind of cool out tonight. It's not warm. Are the lights warm? Can you go over and touch them?
Caroline.
Caroline.
Can you touch one of the cat balls or something? Or the meter?
Roger.
Ooh, Caroline and Roger.
Wow.
Did you see their names anywhere?
Uh-uh.
Caroline and Roger, can you manipulate our lights?
No. Sounds like I can hear chanting again. Like,
Project.
Indian,
the Indian friends?
Yeah.
Should... How many people died jumping off this bridge?
Secrets.
Can you touch one of those? One of those lights?
Do you hear the water?
Yeah.
It's like something's plopping like
that. Yeah. It could be, maybe a gator or something.
Can you imagine if a gator started coming after us from behind?
No. We'd have to go that way and then we'd get shot.
And then we'd get shot by the lady that looks like the lady from the Goonies.
Yeah.
William.
Oh, wow, William. It's spouting off a bunch of names. Are the main spirits that are here with us? That was a
Ooh,
gunshot, Tom.
Yeah. That was close.
That was very close. Maybe it was that house back there and they shot the coyote.
That could be.
You know? Oh my God, that was scary. You see anything?
No, not yet.
We want you to light up our gadgets here.
Was that a dog?
Something's in the water, Thomas. Did you hear something behind us?
I heard something, yeah.
I know, I'm hearing it too.
Ooh.
Oh, Lord.
Wow.
Windy.
Is it windy? What was that? I said something as soon as I heard it.
Yeah.
Thomas, there's somebody down there.
I wonder if it's, like a spirit from the 40s, you know?
Oh my gosh. There was a lot of lynchings in this town, guys. A lot.
Yeah. I wonder if they hung anybody from the bridge.
Oh my gosh, maybe. I don't know.
Inside.
Ooh, was that... Did the light blink?
I don't know, did it?
I thought I saw something, but...
There's definitely something down there in the water.
Yeah, yeah.
Thomas, it sounds like somebody's gasping for air.
Mm-hmm.
Did you keep asking me?
I wonder if the water is up to the where the mill was.
I don't know. I can't see nothing in the flashlight spot. I can't see anything. What's the girl? Is the girl Caroline or Wendy? Can you manipulate the lights?
Daughter.
It's after 3 a.m. Where are the spirits at?
Did that say daughter?
It said daughter.
I wonder if it was the daughter of the store owner. Oh, the story?
Maybe. Yeah. It does sound like something's gasping for air.
Yeah.
Thank you for trying to light up those lights.
Stay.
I want to leave.
Uh-oh.
If you want us to stay, light up those lights.
Sixteen.
The daughter? Maybe the daughter was sweet 16?
Yeah.
Dance.
All right, I'm dancing. One dance every time. I'm dancing. Show yourself now.
Sad.
We have coyotes.
Mm-hmm.
What are you sad about?
Oh my gosh.
Did you hear that?
Yes.
That was big.
Yeah.
I never went in the water. That was big.
Yep. What? 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 Wow, what is that? A girl?
Taylor.
I hope somebody didn't throw Taylor in the water.
Yeah. the water is so dark you can't see anything. Yeah.
Sacred ground.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, sacred ground.
A big long
right.
walk without
yeah.
the tower.
Yeah.
It's really far.
Yeah, I don't see how they could do it.
I don't know, unless they have lights that look like they're driving over the bridge.
Maybe it's a car that just keeps doing it over and over.
Maybe. I think they must have lights on top of that. Thing because the headlights would not even go over it.
Yeah.
Oh, it said he killed. Oh, did he just kill Taylor and throw her in the water, Thomas?
Oh, gosh.
That's scary. That's my light. It said Taylor. He killed her. We heard the splash. This is your last chance to light up those lights.
10.
Could you light up my REM pod?
Last time it was really active. This time.
I know.
There's just nothing.
Did the lights just change? I don't know if they did or not.
No, I didn't. I don't think so.
Last
Maybe
time
they
we did a fiber, the bear and the REM pod went off like crazy.
Yeah.
And you know the REM pod's barely went off since then. It's went off a couple of times, but that was it. In other videos. Thank you for talking with us. Can you say one of our names?
Forgive me.
Ask the Lord to forgive you.
Thank you.
I'm gonna grab
Oh, there was just a light.
Did you just see a light?
Yeah, just a flash.
I'm gonna grab two. I'm gonna grab these. Thank you for trying to light them up. I'm gonna move a little closer to the REM pod. Let's see if it'll go off.
Okay.
Come on, spirits. Light up that REM pod. Right down there. Let us know you're here. Try your best. Use all your energy to light up that REM pod. Light it up one time.
Power.
Use all your power to light it up. You can do it. Light it up now. Sounded close. I'm hearing all kinds of noise.
Yeah.
Okay, everyone. I think we're going to take off. So, I hope you enjoyed this adventure. Make sure you check out Marie's Life Vlogs, watch her video, and let us know what you think. Yeah, a 3 a.m. challenge.
I don't know. What was it?
Something's flashing.
What?
A red light.
Where? It's in the car.
It's in the camera.
Oh. It's in the car. It scared me. It's in the car.
That's what it is.
It's the alarm. Oh, we screwed up your whole entrance. I thought you'd seen that coyote.
No, I kept seeing a red light, and I'm like, I couldn't figure out where it was coming
from. When we pulled in, guys, there was a coyote. I'm looking for the damn coyotes.
I know. Did the lights go off? The lights went off.
You got a lot of bloopers in yours. Yeah, they did. For a 3-year-old challenge. What was it? It was flashlight. I heard something. I just heard something. Look. Look.
Oh, wow. They're really close on the bridge. How did they get that close?
I don't know, because there's a thing there. It looks like they're coming over.
Yeah.
Does it not look like they're coming over?
Yeah, that's what I thought. And we decided to stop. I'm shaking. We were out. Huh?
There's so many noises, Thomas. Oh my God, I'm so scared.
There was a coyote.
As we were pulling in.
Yeah.
I'm nervous. You ain't never getting an intro done. Right. One more time. Okay. Take 75.